Hi everyone, I am Shiva Narayana, working as a chemistry lecturer, B.R. and D.K. Chomsky Degree College, Palghat. In the last session, I am discussing about introduction of heterocyclic compounds like definition, classification, nomenclature, and finally importance of heterocyclic compounds. Okay, today our topic is properties, preparation, structure, reactivity, and aromaticity of final heterocyclic compounds like pyrrole, furan, thiophene, and six membered heterocyclic compound pyridine. Now today class is pyrrole. The main synopsis in pyrrole compound is preparation, structure, reactivity, properties, and finally aromatic nature of pyrrole. The Ayurvedic name of pyrrole is azole. Previously already is discussing this name. Okay, first I am going to explain preparation of pyrrole compound. Okay, the main preparation methods for pyrrole compound in different methods. The first method is from 1,4 dicarbonyl compounds. Okay, preparation of pyrrole, the first method is polar synthesis. Polar synthesis is one of the important method for preparation of 5-membered heterocyclic compounds like furan, pyrrole, thiophene compounds. In polar synthesis, we are using to reactant 1,4 dicarbonyl compounds. Okay, 1,4 dicarbonyl compounds are treated with ammonia at high temperatures to give pyrrole compound. 1,4 dicarbonyl compound are treated with ammonium carbonate at high temperature to give. Okay, this is 1,4 dicarbonyl compound. It is aldehyde or ketone. 1,4 dicarbonyl compound. Okay, 1,4 dicarbonyl compound are treated with ammonium carbonate or ammonia at high temperature to give pyrrole. This is one of the important method for preparation of pyrrole compound. Okay, the next method is from succinamide. From succinamide. Succinamide on distilled with zinc dust to give pyrrole compound. The second method is from succinamide. Okay, succinamide on distilled with zinc dust to give pyrrole compound. This is the second method for preparation of pyrrole compound. Okay, succinamide generally undergoes enolization reaction to give corresponding enols. Okay, this enol on distilled with zinc dust to give pyrrole. Next, third method from distilling. Steam and ammonia are passed through red hot tubes to give pyrrole compound. Acetylene and ammonia pass through red hot tubes at high temperature to give pyrrole compound. This is the third method for preparation of pyrrole compound. Acetylene, 2 moles of acetylene. And ammonia, 2 red hot tubes at high temperature to give pyrrole compound. The reaction which follows concerted mechanism. This is also one of the important preparative method for pyrrole compound. The acetylene and ammonia passed through red hot tubes to give pyrrole compound. This is the third method for preparation of pyrrole compound. Next, fourth method is from furan. Okay, pyrrole also prepared by using final heterocyclic compound like furan. Okay, furan on treated with ammonia at high temperature 480 degree centigrade to 490 degree centigrade. Condensation reaction takes place by formation of pyrrole. Okay, the fourth method is from furan. Furan is a 500 heterocyclic compound. Furan and ammonia, furan are treated with at high temperature, like 480 to 490 degrees centigrade, in the presence of heat to give pyrrole compound. This is also one of the important methods for preparation of pyrrole compound. Okay, next method is from muriatic acid. Next method is from muriatic acid. Okay, muriatic acid on distilled high temperature to give pyrrole compound. Okay, muriatic acid on distilled with ammonia at a high temperature to give pyrrole compound. Muriatic acid on distilled with high temperature in the presence of ammonia to give pyrrole compound. okay, from uric acid. Uric acid condition with ammonia in presence of high temperature 200 degrees centigrade to produce corresponding pyrrole compound. Okay, these are the five important methods for preparation of 5-membered heterocyclic compound pyrrole. Okay, the first method is palasynthesis, one of the important method for preparation of 5-membered heterocyclic compounds like pyrrole compound. Okay, next, second method is from succinamide. Okay, succinamide on distillation with zinc dust to gives pyrrole compound. Third method is acetylene ammonia passed to red hot tubes at high temperature to gives pyrrole compound. The fourth method is from furan. Okay, furan on treated with ammonia at high temperature to gives corresponding pyrrole compound. And finally, from uric acid. Okay, uric acid on treated with ammonia at high temperature to gives pyrrole compounds. Okay, these are the five methods for preparation of azole compound or pyrrole compound. Next, I am going to be discussing about structure of pyrrole. Structure of pyrrole. Okay, pyrrole is a 5-membered heterocyclic compound containing 4 carbon atoms and 1 nitrogen atom. Pyrrole is a 5-membered heterocyclic compound having 4 carbon atoms and 1 hydrogen. Okay, all atoms are in sp2 hybridization. All atoms are in sp2 hybridization. Okay, in 4 carbon atoms, each carbon atom having 3 sp2 hybridized orbitals. Each sp2 hybridized orbitals having 1 pair of 1 electron. And unhybridized p orbital also having 1 electron. Okay, I repeat once again. In pyrrole compound having 4 carbon atoms and 1 hydrogen atom. Okay, all atoms are in sp2 hybridization. Okay, each carbon atom having 3 sp2 hybridized orbital with 1 electron, and nitrogen atom also sp2 hybridization having 3 sp2 hybridized orbitals, each hybridized orbital having 1 electron. An unhybridized orbital having 1 lone pair of electron. The orbital structure of pyrrole compound is each carbon atom and nitrogen atom having 3 sp2 hybridized orbitals. Okay, the black orbitals indicates the unhybridized PR class. Each unhybridized PR class having one electron. An unhybridized PR class at heteroatom having two electrons. Totally, these six electrons are involved delocalization. By generates pi molecular orbital. The pi molecular orbital present in above and below the planes of ring system. Okay, each unhybridized pi orbital carbon atom having one electron and tetraatom containing two electrons. Totally six electrons are involved delocalization by the generation of pi molecular orbital. These pi molecular orbitals present in electron cloud in above the plane and below the plane with respect to ring system. Okay, and each sp2 hybridized orbital are interact with another sp2 hybridized orbital. Okay, this is structure of pi orbital. Okay, I repeat once again. In pi orbital compound having four carbon atoms and one hetero atom. Okay, each carbon atom having three sp2 hybridized orbitals and one unhybridized p orbital. And heteroatom having three sp2 hybridized orbital and one unhybridized p orbital. Okay, each unhybridized p orbital having one electron and each unhybridized heteroatom having two electrons. Totally, the six electrons are undergoing delocalization by formation of pi molecular orbital. Okay, these pi molecular orbitals present in electron cloud either above and below the planes of ring system. Okay, this is structure of pyrrole compound. Next, I am going to discussing about reactivity of pyrrole compound. Okay, reactivity of pyrrole compound. Pyrrole is a more reactive compound in 500 hydrocyclic compounds like furan and thiophene compound. This is also more reactive compared to benzene also. Because in pyrrole systems, the lone pair of electrons present in hydrogen atom and involves delocalization reaction to increase the electron density at second position. This is first position, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Second and fifth positions. Okay, delocalization of electrons to increase the electron density at second and fifth positions. Then it radically undergoes electrobeam substitution reactions. Okay, that means pyrrole compound having high reactivity when compared to benzene compounds. Then gradually undergoes some of the electrobeam substitution reactions like halogenation, nitration, sulfonation, alkylation, acylation reactions. Okay, in pyrrole compound, the lone pair of electrons at hydrogen atom and involves delocalization to increase the electron density at second and fifth positions. Then it gradually undergoes electrobeam substitution reactions. Okay, that is the main important reactivity of pyrrole compound. Okay, pyrrole is more reactive when compared to furan, thiophene and benzene compounds. Next, I am going to discuss about some of the properties of pyrrole compound. Okay, already I said that pyrrole compound readily undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions. Electrophilic substitution reactions. Okay, which position is more favorable towards electrophilic substitution reactions? First thing, So in pair of pyro compound, second and five questions are similar, third and fourth questions are similar. Okay, pyro compounds undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions. Which position is more favorable towards electrophilic substitution reaction? It is completely depends upon stability of resonance structures. Okay, the electrophile attaches to second position to generate some resonance isomers. And also, electrophile attaches at third position to generate resonance structures. Okay, which resonance structures is more favorable towards electrophilic substitution reaction? Okay, that is completely depends upon stability of resonance structures and number of resonance structures. In pyro compound, electrophile attached at second position to generate three resonance structures. Okay, this turbo nitrate this side coming at negative attacks and positive by formation of carbocation. Okay, this carbocation are involves resonance. This double bond shifted this side, carbon get negative positive, double bond formation. Again, positive lone pair atom plus double bond formation. Okay, electrophile attached at second position to generate three resonance structures. Okay, electrophile attached at third position. Okay, this double bond shifted this side carbon get negative attacks at positive by the formation of carbocation. Where A is a electrophile. Okay, this carbocation involves resonance. Okay, one pair of electron positive charge, double bond formation. Nitrogen get positive. Okay, electrophile attached at second position by formation of three resonance structures. Okay, the positive charge delocalized three carbon atoms. But the electrophile attached at third position to generate two resonance structures, the carbocation delocalized two carbon atoms. Okay, then in substitution reactions, number of resonance structures increases, stability also increases, energy decreases. Okay, number of resonance structures increases, energy decreases, stability increases. Okay, that means electrophilic substitution reactions at second position is more valuable when compared to third position. Then, in pyro compound undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions, second position is more favorable when compared to third positions. Okay, I repeat once again. Okay, electrophile attached at second position to generate three resonance structures. Okay, electrophile attached at third position to generate two resonance structures. Okay, number of resonance structures increases, energy decreases. Okay, energy decreases, stability increases. Energy always inversely proportional to stability. That means the pyro compound undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions at second position is more favorable when compared to third positions. Then pyro compound readily undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions at second position. Okay, pyrrole compounds can be halogenated by using halons. Okay, pyrrole compound can be halogenated by using halogen compounds. Okay, pyrrole are reacts with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide to give comma, 3 comma, 4 comma, 5 tetrahydro pyrrole compound. Okay, pyrrole reacts with iodine in the presence of basic medium. All positions are undergoes electrophilic substitution reactions. It is a drastic reaction. Okay, pyrrole compound reacts with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide to gives 2 comma, 3 comma, 4 comma, 5 tetrahydro pyrrole compound. Generally, pyrrole compound electrophilic substitution reactions takes place at second positions. But pyrrole is a more reactive compound and reacts with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide. All positions are undergoes electrophilic substitution reaction with halogen atom to give 2 comma, 3 comma, 4 comma, 5 tetrahydro pyrrole compound. Okay, pyrrole compounds on nitration with acetic anhydride and nitric acid to gives 2 nitro pyrrole. Okay, pyrrole compound on nitration by using acetic anhydride to gives 2 nitro pyrrole. Pyrrole substitution reaction takes place at second position. Because second position is more reactive towards the pyrrole substitution reaction when compared to third position. The pyrrole on nitration with acetic anhydride and nitric acid to gives 2 nitro pyrrole. Okay, this is also one of the important property of pyrrole compound. Okay, first one is halogenation, second one is nitration reaction. Okay, pyrrole on sulfonation. Okay, next one is sulfonation reaction. Okay, pyrrole on sulfonation with sulfur dioxide and pyridine to gives 2-sulfonic acid. Okay, pyrrole on sulfonation by using sulfur dioxide in place of pyridine to gives 2-pyrrole-sulfonic acid. Okay, pyrrole 2-sulfonic acid. Okay, this is also one of the important property. Okay, sulfonation can be done by using sulfur dioxide in the presence of pyridine to give pyrrole 2-sulfonic acid. Okay, next. Pyrrole reacts with chloroform in the presence of basic medium to gives two formyl pyrrole. And 3-chloro-pyridines. Okay, pyrrole reacts with chloroform in the presence of basic medium to give 2-formyl pyrrole and 3-chloro-pyridine reaction. Okay, this reaction Chloroform acts as electrophile, undergoes substitution reaction to gives 2-formyl pyrrole, undergoes acid reaction to gives 3-chloro-pyridine compounds. Okay, this is also one of the important reaction, because this is one of the important named reaction, Reimer-Kramer reaction. Reimer-Kramer reaction. Okay, pyro reacts with chloroform in the presence of basic medium to give two different products. One is 2-formyl pyrrole, another one is 3-chloro-pyridine compounds. Okay, pyrrole undergoes substitution reaction to give 2-formyl pyrrole. Pyrrole undergoes addition reaction to give 3-chloro-pyridine. Lewis acid to give corresponding acid derivative of pyrrole. Okay, acid acid can be done by using acetic anhydride in the presence of Lewis acid chloride to give acid derivative of pyrrole. Okay, pyrrole on the acid acetic anhydride in presence of Lewis acid zinc chloride to gives acid derivative of pyrrole. This is also one of the important property. Okay, pyrrole can be alkylated by using any alkylating agents in presence of these acids to give corresponding alkyl derivative of pyrrole compounds. Okay, pyrrole can be alkylation by using any alkylating to give alkylated pyrrole compounds. A R X is a alkylating agent. Okay, pyrrole compound can be alkylated by using any alkylating agent to give alkylate derivative of pyrrole compounds. Okay, these are the important, one of the important properties for pyrrole compound. Next, I am going to discussing about aromatic nature of pyrrole compound. Okay, generally, pyrrole, furan, thiophene compounds are exhibiting to aromatic character. Okay, aromatic nature of pyrrole. Generally, pyrrole compound ended up having lone pair apertas. The lone pair apertas undergo delocalizations. The lone pair apertas undergoes delocalizations by the formation of pyrrole compound. Okay, all atoms are present in sp2 hybridization. Okay, and also by follows okay 4n+2 pyrrole compound. Okay, in pyrrole compound, it is a cyclic compound. The lone pair apertas undergoes delocalizations. All atoms in sp2 hybridization by follows Hooke's rule. Then it is aromatic compound. It follows 4n+2 pyrrole compound rule. Okay, all atoms are sp2 hybridization, continuous conjugation. And molecule. Where viral load forms the lone pair of electrons and hydrogen atom and involves deglobalization. All atoms are in sp2 hybridization with continuous conjugation and exit to planar. Okay, then pyrrole is one of the important aromatic compound. The reactivity order of these five number heterocyclic compounds like furan, thiophene and pyrrole is more reactive compared to furan and thiophene. Okay, pyrrole is more reactive towards heterocyclic reactions and compared to furan and thiophene. Okay, the aromatic nature of these three five-member heterocyclic compounds, thiophene is more aromatic than compared to pyrrole and furan. Reactivity order. Okay, aromatic nature. Okay, thiophene is more aromatic and compared to pyrrole and furan. Furan is way less aromatic and compared to thiophene and pyrrole. Okay, this is reactivity order of five-member heterocyclic compounds like furan, thiophene and pyrrole. Pyrrole is more reactive and compared to furan and thiophene. This is aromatic nature of thiophene, pyrrole and furan compounds. Thiophene is more aromatic when compared to pyrrole and furan compound. Okay, pyrrole is a weak acidic compound. It is compounded by using some tests. Okay, next acidic nature of pyrrole compound. Acidic nature of pyrrole compound. Okay, pyrrole compound and reacts with base. The deprotonation reaction takes place by formation of metal salts. Okay, this just indicates that pyrrole acts as a weak base because the formed metal salts is more stable due to deglobalization of negative charge. Okay, deprotonation of pyrrole gives corresponding anion. Okay, this anion undergoes deglobalization reactions to increase the stability of ring. Okay, then pyrrole acts as a acidic compound. Next, basic character of pyrrole. Okay, pyrrole acts as a Lewis base due to presence of lone pair of electrons and nitrogen atom. Okay, pyrrole reacts with inorganic acids like HCl to give corresponding salts. Okay, pyrrole reacts with inorganic acids like HCl to give corresponding salts. Okay, this indicates pyrrole acts as Lewis base. Then pyrrole acts as acid and also pyrrole acts as base. Okay, everybody, once again, today I am discussing about structure preparation, properties, acidic character and basic character of pyrrole compound. Okay, pyrrole is a pyrometallurocyclic compound. The Ayurvedic name of pyrrole is azo. Okay, I briefly explain preparation of pyrrole compounds. Okay, pyrrole compound can be prepared by using five important methods. Okay, in pyrrole is more reactive compared to remaining heterocyclic compound like pyrifin and furan compounds.